My name is Anfa Amotba. I'm from Guinea Conakry, which is in West Africa. So currently, I'm doing my degree in finance in Malaysia. Right now, it's almost 1 a.m. in Malaysia.
Yes.
So I watched and I realized they have killed one of the terrorists. I call him a terrorist because I don't know whether he's even a Muslim or whatever, but I call him a terrorist. And the second one, I don't know if they have caught him, but hopefully I want them to caught him and to limit the damage, because I don't want him to do anything bad again, because I am a Muslim and I have posted something on your website and on Facebook too, and I have said that I'm very afraid because I don't want people to consider Muslim like terrorists, because Muslim are not terrorists. I'm not a terrorist, and I like Christians. I like anybody who is, because I think friendship is the most important, because I have friends. In my country, Guinea, we don't have this kind of things, even though we have many Muslims, let's say more than 80% of the population.
And it sounds like from listening to the media reports, the news reports, that there's the investigation is still early to determine the motive, and the fact that the two brothers came from Chechnya and or that region, but it's not clear, you know, why they might have done this or the motives or anything like that.
Usually when something like this happens, the first thing people will think that he is a Muslim, you know, because of Islam, you know, he's a tourist. I have a friend here in Malaysia, he's a student too, he's a Christian from Nigeria, and one day he told me that he's scared of Muslim because he's afraid one day they can just come and kill him, you know. I said, no, don't think about that. Some people, they're just saying Allahu Akbar and killing someone. I can say Alleluia and someone else, and people say, okay, he's a Christian, he's doing this kind of things, which because you cannot read the Quran and show me a verse in the Quran which says you can kill someone, and anybody can say he's a Muslim, and it's up to you to be whether you are a good Muslim or a bad Muslim, whether you are a good Christian or a bad Christian.